rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can't see every couple try.
Hey stars, welcome back. As you can see, I'm not on Adopt Me. I'm recording in real life. Today's video is going to be a bit different. So, for Christmas I got an iPad, and I'm going to unbox it and set it up with you guys. So, what am I waiting for? Let me get out the iPad. As you can see, it is not in its original box. This is because someone bought it before, but immediately returned it because they didn't want it. As you can see, this is the iPad 9th generation in space gray with 64 GB. Anyways, let's open it. Okay, so, how do I open it? Let me speed this up because I'm stupid and I don't know how to open a box. Finally, it's beautiful. Here's a closer look. Here is the manual thing. I literally tried to open this for 5 minutes straight and I couldn't open it. I finally came to my senses and just didn't open it. Why is there so much lint on my iPad? I literally can't get it off. This is frustrating me. Oh my god, look how beautiful it is. Here are the Apple stickers. Let's get this baby out. Look at her. I'm still trying to get that lint off. Oh my god, my setup is revealed. I got a new tripod for Christmas too. I'm gonna put the iPad on the side. Here is the power adapter. Let's peel the paper off. I love doing that. Here is the fresh power adapter. And the cord. Now let's get this ugly box out of the way. Sorry, I was on a call with Ansley, so I was just showing her. I'm so excited. Still trying to get all that lint off. Let's turn it on. Eek. Okay. I speak English, so I will choose that one. Country reveal. I live in the United States. Which one? Wait, what happened? I have to scroll all the way down. I like medium because I like when the apps look bigger. I think it looks nice. I'm just reading it. Let me set up the Wi-Fi. Don't look at the password. Alright, this took a couple minutes, so let me spare you some time. Alright, it finished. I'm just reading this. I'm gonna set up Touch ID. Ugh, I was so terrible at keeping my reflection out of the iPad. Alright, Touch ID complete. Now I get to create a passcode. No looking. Alright, I finished creating a passcode. Should I transfer my data or start from scratch? I'm not sure. I think I will start from scratch. I will be back once I put in my Apple ID. I don't feel like reading that. Now I just have to wait for it to load. Oops, wrong thing. Now I'm gonna set up Siri. I'm gonna make my voice on high audio effect because it sounds funny.
Stop playing, I'm just playing with the
mom. Siri, how's the weather?
I sound like a gremlin.
Hey Siri, send a message.
Hey Siri.
Oops.
Hey Siri, set a timer for 3 minutes. Siri, play some music. Siri, play some music.
Hopefully that made you laugh because I was dying. Eek, welcome to iPad. Oh my god, it's beautiful. Let's set it up now. Ansley texted me so I can save her on my contacts. No looking at my photos. Haha, let's respond back. You should listen to Ansley. Alright, I changed her picture and name. Let's continue setting it up. Let's go on to the App Store. First, I'm gonna download Pinterest for cute wallpapers. I will come back when it's fully downloaded. All right, it's done. I'm gonna sign in and I'll be back when I'm finished. Alright, I'm in my account. I'm gonna look up preppy wallpapers and I'll be back when I find some I like. I like this one because it matches my phone. Oops, wrong thing. There we go! I like this one too, so I will download it. Now let's move on to the next thing. Let's change my wallpaper now. Lol, my lips were chapped. I was really confused on how to do this. My old iPad didn't have enough storage to download this new update. I was actually looking for 5 minutes, so let's skip this part. There we go! Ooh, we can change the time? I'm gonna do one that matches the background. You can even add widgets. It's perfect. It's perfect. I didn't record me putting all of the widgets on and the apps in order and downloading them because the video is long enough. But this is the final product. For the final step, I'm gonna connect my Apple Pencil. Lol, showing you that it's real. You guys wouldn't think it's fake, would you? I'm stupid, I forgot I had to connect it first. Now it works. I'm right-handed, so you can't see what I'm writing. I wrote you should subscribe to my YouTube channel. Oops, I clicked the wrong button. I don't know why I'm doing this. I've had my Apple Pencil for a while now. That was all for today's video. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, like and subscribe for more videos like this one. Bye, stars!